Gone are the days when we heard someone talk about a train, and all that popped up in our heads was a slow, long trail of metal with black smoke emitting from it. Today, Eurasian countries boast trains that can attain average speeds over 300 kilometers per hour, or should I say, 180 miles per hour. Indeed, technology has revolutionized rail travel. In the modern world, some trains can even match the speed of planes. You don't believe this? Well, stay tuned and let us enlighten you with a list of the top 10 fastest high-speed trains in the world in 2021. But first, when were these trains first developed? Which country came out with the idea? And which country is outdoing the others? So, in 1964, Japan developed the first high-speed train dubbed the Bullet Train. And since then, several nations have developed high-speed trains to link up with major cities. It's evident that China has dominated the railway sector globally. When it comes to high-speed trains, China's stand was on another level, with 18,000 miles of high-speed rail network by the end of 2018, representing two-thirds of the world's total. And without further ado, let's dive into our list of the top 10 fastest high-speed trains. Number 10. Bombardier Zefiro 380, 236 miles per hour. Operating since 2012, the Zefiro 380 is the recent generation of high-speed trains designed by Bombardier Transportation. First introduced in China, the Bombardier Zefiro is among the most economically and environmentally friendly trains. Now, they're about to enter service in Italy. The Zefiro 380 boasts magnificent features, spacious and aesthetic interiors, with an aerodynamic design that saves 20% of the total energy. Today, the China Railway Corporation operates 85 train sets. Each train can host up to 650 passengers in an 8-car setting and 1,336 passengers in a 16-car setting. Number 9. CRH 380A Hexi, 236 miles per hour. Next on the list is China's CRH 380A. This beauty was built to function at speeds of up to 217 miles per hour, 350 kilometers per hour, but can reach even higher speeds. During a trial run, the first CRH 380A 8-car train set attained a maximum speed of 416.6 kilometers per hour, 258.9 miles per hour, while the more extended 16-car set recorded a top speed of 486.1 kilometers per hour, 302 miles per hour. On the newly constructed high-speed rails, the train has been redesigned to operate at standard speeds of 236 miles per hour, 380 kilometers per hour. The design was foreign, with rumors that it used unlicensed Shinkansen technology. The new design features a streamlined head with low resistance, a high-performance traction system, a highly pressurized tight body, regenerative braking with a 95% energy feedback rate, and advanced noise control technology. Totally worth the redesign. And number 8, Siemens Velaro E, 250 miles per hour. Developed by the German-based company Siemens, the Velaro is the world's fastest high-speed conventional train series production. The series comprises of the Velaro E, Velaro RUS, Velaro E320, Velaro D, and Velaro CRH3. The Velaro E, dubbed in Spain as the AVES-103, can attain a top speed of 250 miles per hour. Ordered by Spanish National Railways Renfe in 2005, the train has been operating on the Barcelona-Madrid line since 2006. The train boasts efficiency, sustainability, passenger comfort and convenience. Additionally, the Velaro E is fully operable in snow and ice environments. Number 7. Frecciarossa 1000, 250 miles per hour. Famously known as ETR 400, the Frecciarossa 1000 is Italy's latest design with advanced technology. The train can attain speeds of up to 250 miles per hour, with its commercial speed restricted to 223 miles per hour. Built for long-distance passenger services, the Frecciarossa 1000 can travel on all European high-speed lines, and of course, with interoperability, safety, and comfort. It first ran on the Milan-Rome rails in April of 2015, with 16 powerful engines distributed on all cars. This 662.73-foot-long beauty can hold up to 485 passengers in 4 classes. The train features tip-up seats for disabled people and uses advanced energy-saving technology. But that's not all. 85% of the train's materials can be recycled, while 95% are renewable. Because of its ability to limit CO2 emissions, the Frecciarossa 1000 is the world's first high-speed train to have obtained the Environmental Product Declaration. At number 6, Fuxing Hao CR400AF BF, 260 miles per hour. The Fuxing Hao CR400 AFBF high-speed train was officially introduced in China in 2007 to operate on the Beijing-Shanghai high-speed railway network. Fuxing represents a series of electric multiple-unit high-speed trains, including the CR400 AF and the CR400 BF. These are the fastest non-maglev trains currently in service, with speeds that can top 260 miles per hour. The 685-foot CR400BF train, dubbed Golden Phoenix, features a protruding vitreous head with gentle sides, while the 685-foot CR400AF train, nicknamed Blue Red Dolphin, has a streamlined body for low drag and high speed. The train has a capacity of up to 556 passengers and offers various facilities, including Wi-Fi access. The Fuxing Hao minimizes energy consumption and adopts a standard part design. It also boasts more reinforced safety features compared to other electric multiple-unit trains. The train can travel from Beijing South to Shanghai Hangzhou in only 4 hours. Number 5. The Hemu 430X, 267 miles per hour. Developed by Hyundai Rotem for speeds up to 267 miles per hour, the Hemu 430X is an experimental South Korean high-speed electric multiple-unit train. However, during a test run in March of 2013, the Hemu 430X recorded a speed of 261.846 miles per hour. The attained speed ranked South Korea as the fourth position in the list of countries that had designed trains running above 260 miles per hour. Compared to older versions of high-speed trains, this new design has a distributed traction in its new EMU-260 and EMU-320 commercial versions, which were to be delivered to Korea this year. Number 4. Shanghai Maglev, 268 miles per hour. And coming in at number 4 is the Shanghai Maglev, listed in the Guinness Book of World Record as the world's fastest commercial train in 2003. Good times indeed. With an impressive breakneck speed, this train travels from Pudong International Airport, giving you an unforgettable experience. What's more impressive is the train's energy consumption. This third oldest maglev train utilizes only half the energy consumed by buses and just a quarter of airplanes. Moreover, this train makes minimal sound compared to other trains because it doesn't touch the rail. And similar to planes, the interior is nothing but superb. Number 3. Harmony CRH-380A, 302 miles per hour. And currently the third fastest high-speed train in the world is China's Harmony CRH-380A. Designed to operate on a cruise speed of up to 217 miles per hour, with a maximum commercial use speed of 236 miles per hour, the 666-foot-long Harmony CRH-380A set a record speed of 302 miles per hour during the trial run in the Shanghai Hangzhou Inner City High-Speed Railway in December 2010. This design has low-weight aluminum alloy bodies with fish head fronts, minimizes aerodynamic pressure, and offers a comfortable passenger experience thanks to its vibration-free bodies. This train can accommodate up to 494 passengers and has a VIP spot near the driver's cabin, allowing the passengers to take a glimpse of the running train. Number 2. The TGV POS, 357.2 miles per hour. Coming in at number 2 is the TGV POS, linking France and southern Germany and Switzerland. Alstom developed the TGV train for the French national rail company SNCF on France's high-speed rail lines. The Titan set a new world speed record on April 3, 2007, reaching up to 357.2 miles per hour. The 657-foot train has asynchronous motors to substitute the individual motor's isolation in a powered bogie in case of failure. Operated by the French national rail company SNCF, this train is fast and efficient. Number 1. L0 Series Maglev, 375 miles per hour. And topping our list is Japan's LO Series Maglev, with a speed record of up to 375 miles per hour, achieved on April 21, 2015. Easily identified by its 49-foot-long nose, the L0 Series Maglev is simply exquisite. The long nose reduces drag, thereby increasing speed and minimizing energy consumption. It broke the speed record set by its other counterpart, the Maglev MLX-01, in 2003. The train is scheduled to commence its commercial journey in Tokyo and Osaka. Experts say it will cover up to 178 miles between Tokyo and Nagoya in just 40 minutes. With the first section to Nagoya expected to be ready by 2027. So, we hope you enjoyed our video. Just be sure to subscribe to our channel for more of our awesome content. And please, leave us a like and share the video. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our new videos. We value your feedback. Feel free to share your thoughts with us in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.